passwords. No one really likes them. So many requirements. Capital letters, numbers, symbols. And when you finally get a good one, it's so good, you can't remember it. But even if you follow all the right rules and create a long, complex password, it's still not a good way to protect your digital life. You know who does like passwords? Hackers and cybercriminals. Passwords are easy for hackers to guess, steal, or even trick you into revealing. Thankfully, there's now a better way to sign into your digital accounts. Passkeys. Passkeys allow you to create online accounts and sign in without using passwords, apps, or codes. They're like a secret handshake of the internet. Instead of sending your vulnerable password over the web, your device generates a pair of cryptographic keys, a private one stored safely on your device, and a public one registered with the website or app you're accessing. To sign in, your device simply has to prove it has the private key by signing a challenge from the website or application. Then the website or application verifies the signature using the public key and grants you access. With Passkeys, you get all the goodness and security of cryptographic keys, but all you need to do is unlock your device, usually with your face, fingerprint, or PIN. With Microsoft Windows, you can use Windows Hello to sign in with a passkey on any site that supports them. Just use your face, fingerprint, or PIN, and you're in. It's that easy. Passkeys are faster, safer, and easier than passwords. And don't worry, your biometric information never leaves your device. Best of all, passkeys work across all major operating systems, so you can sign into a website or application on your PC with a passkey that's stored on another device, like your tablet or phone. For instance, let's say you're researching a trip on your phone. You log into a travel app and are prompted to set up a passkey for that app and account. As you're researching, you decide you need a bigger screen to see the details and to book the reservation. So you save the trip in the app and switch over to your PC. You navigate to the same website, but instead of logging in the less secure way, with your username and password, you're prompted with a QR code. You scan the code with your mobile device, the two devices connect, and you're right back to booking that dream vacation. Passkeys provide strong protection against two of the leading cybersecurity threats we all face today: data breaches and phishing scams. Let's say you're on your computer and get what appears to be an email from your regular travel site offering a great vacation deal. You click on the link, but it takes you to a malicious website designed to get your login credentials. You may be tricked into landing on that webpage and entering a password to log in. But with a passkey, the cybercriminals would be foiled, because passkeys, by design, can only work with the website they were created for. And if a company is faced with a data breach, usernames and passwords can be stolen, compromising the accounts and data of all the users on the service. But with passkeys, the private key is not stored on the company server, so your credentials can't be stolen in a data breach. Microsoft imagines a passwordless world, and passkeys are the future. With multi-factor authentication by design, resistance to phishing scams, and seamless integration with biometric technology, passkeys offer a simple and secure sign-in experience for users and organizations alike. Say goodbye to password headaches and hello to a safer digital future with passkeys. Learn more about passkeys at aka.ms/passkeys.